Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this card is for your career situation, Taurus. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So if you are interested, you can stay tuned for that reading, Taurus. So let's start with these cards for your general energies. We have Seven of Stars, Pope of Stars, and Prophetess of Moons. So in your circumstances, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you have someone really close to you, someone you trust. And this person may be a woman, it may be your sibling or a parent who is wise and who is knowledgeable and who is trustworthy. And she is a very compassionate person and she speaks the truth, maybe guiding you no matter what your circumstances are. She is here to tell you the truth about any circumstances. So sometimes when you ask them guidance, it is going to help you and it is going to give you clarity. But sometimes the presence of this person is really difficult for you because they are speaking only the truth, and truth may be bitter sometimes and it is really difficult to accept sometimes, but you can rely on this person, and this person is giving you valuable suggestions on certain things, so you can listen to it, guys. And you are someone in a good position today. You have a very good understanding, clarity. So in your relationship, Taurus, you are asking suggestions maybe about something. You want to make a choice or you want to decide on certain things. So you are asking someone's suggestion, maybe from your parent or a friend. So some ideas or some advice you are taking from someone really close to you. And you are someone in a very good position. In your work, you are a team leader or a manager holding a lot of responsibilities, and you have people listening to you, listening to your advice, listening to your decisions. But today in this relationship, maybe you are worried because this person is not listening to you on something, and you want them to listen to you. Maybe, Taurus, you need to understand that they may have their own ideas and their way of seeing things or doing things may be different. And if you want this relationship to be a positive one, you must just understand that not always you will be right. You will never be right always. So you must understand that, and once in a way you can listen to this person, what they are trying to tell you. And maybe today you have plans and you have plans for your future. You are hoping for a change or a new beginning in this relationship. Maybe you are thinking of a committed relationship, moving to that next step. And you have impossible dreams about this relationship. You have a lot of plans. But the first step towards those dreams is honoring this person, respecting their ideas and vision, and holding on, having that perseverance. So that is going to help you a lot today, Taurus. That is only going to help you if you can hold on, if you can be patient. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Two of Stars. So with this card in your relationship, maybe this person is thinking of you as a good friend, and they see this relationship is a very positive one, and they are very much attached to you. They feel really comfortable with you. So maybe for some of you, your dreams are coming true, Taurus. Even they have this attachment towards you, Taurus. So for your career circumstance, we picked one card. Let's see what it is. It's Neophyte of Moons in reverse. So in your work circumstances, you may have people really jealous of you. Maybe your circumstances are improving with all that hard work and diligence. Things are falling into place, and you may have people eyeing you, feeling really envious about your growth. So you need to be careful, guys. You need to be really careful. You should not reveal the truth about your business secrets or whatever it is to anyone you cannot trust. So that is the energy with these cards, Taurus. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Taurus. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, strangely lonely, holding on way too tight. So maybe in your circumstances today, you are holding on to some ideas or maybe some belief you have, and you are not willing to let go of it. And though you are with people who care for you, who love you a lot, you feel really lonely because you are, what to say, holding on to some belief system or something, and you need to connect to it on a day-to-day basis. Maybe you are doing something, maybe practicing some rituals, or holding on to something very deep, something very secretively, and you feel really happy to be in that space, to have that alone time, be in that space, because you have a lot of imagination and you are someone who loves that time with yourself. And today you may not like the people who are disturbing it, and you even fear letting people so close to you that they will come to know what you are deep down, what you are really. So you just keep them away, a step away, shielding yourself. But today the energy with this card is, maybe at least for a moment, you should let go of this obsession, or maybe you should not hide yourself so secretly. You must let at least one person, someone who is truly concerned about you, who truly loves you, to let them come closer to you, let them in. That is going to change, at least for a moment. So you must let go of all your obsession, or maybe you are pushing certain people away from you because you are scared that it will affect that delicate balance you have. And your inner world is much richer than your outer world. So you simply enjoy in that space, in that alone time. But today you need to, if you want to recreate your world in a better way, you must willingly, consciously allow someone close to you that is going to impact you in a positive way. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, Archangel Raphael. So with this card, it just means that angels are here guiding us, and this angel stands for healing, and this angel protects us when we are traveling. So if you are traveling, you can pray to this angel for a safe travel. And also this angel card just means that we are healing emotionally, physically and spiritually. So it just helps us, this angel influences us to take up a healthy lifestyle, what will make us heal physically at the same way. What is emotional healing? Giving up all those toxic feelings that we have. So this angel also assists us in that, and it gives us insight into what is beneficial for us. What is beneficial for us mentally, what is good for us physically, and what is the right thing for us emotionally and spiritually. And this angel stands for a healing power, guys. So you can pray to this angel, or you are on the path to healing. So you are changing your lifestyle, trying to do things in a better way, improving your health, and even in your personal life, maybe you are hurt about something or you're feeling hurt. You should give up all that hurt, and you must try to be more positive. Give up all those toxic feelings of hurt, resentment, guilt, whatever you have, and move towards positive feelings. Be aware of your circumstances and the blessings that you have in your life today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.